There are seven seals, seven kingdoms stand. The Lord shall cause the wicked to be smitten before Native America. The enemy shall go out one way against us, and flee seven ways before us, and the enemy shall be removed into all the kingdoms of the earth. The warriors of Native America shall recite there all the war hymns. Afterwards they shall return to their camps, for this shall be a time of distress for Israel, and of the summons to war against all the nations. There shall be eternal deliverance for the company of God, but destruction for all the nations of wickedness. On the opening of the seventh seal, there will be silence in heaven about the space of half an hour. In the right hand of him that sits on the throne is a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. The Great Spirit will restore sovereignty to the tribes of Native America, and restore their lands. As Abraham raises the foundations of the house, together with Native America, our Lord, accepted from us, you are the hearer, the knower. You are the acceptor of repentance, the merciful.
This is April Shaltai's, using the computer to generate this message. This is Rome, and they decided to put me down. I survived, but you might not, if you fall into their trap. There is a secret out there, that they don't want you to know. Hypnosis is being used against you daily, and a hypnotist can control you. They only need to grab a hold of you, and now they control you from a distance. They can even hold conversations with you on the astral plane, which some people call the realm of thought, or the spirit realm. The well-known science of the mind author Joseph Murphy calls it the subconscious mind. Stay away from astral plane conversations. God does not talk to you. He talked with Moses, and gave Moses his law. God does not crack jokes or hold conversations with you. That's a human, impersonating a deity on the astral plane, but it's really a human with bad breath and smelly feet. These people are into genocide, and they are the same people who practiced genocide against Jews, Africans, Native Americans, and more. Don't have conversations on the astral plane. Stay in God's word. The scriptures say, "Praise the Lord, for he hath not despised nor abhorred the affliction of the afflicted, neither hath he hid his face from him, but when he cried unto him, he heard."